All right, here we go. Looking for the green flame. We're in the lap.
Speedway.
Well, it was good. I mean, it's a little rough hole over in three. It's right where you want to go in the corner, so you need to go under it or above it. But, I mean, other than that, it's a pretty good track. It got a little slick, but you just got to get set up for it.
Had a good strong car tonight. Who would you like to thank?
I'll thank old Frankie Bolden and Chuck and Ron and Johnny. They all work on this thing pretty hard. And I go down there and piddle with them a little bit every now and then. Try to get to them a little bit.
You turn a wrench or two every now and then, huh?
Every now and then, they might be.
I wish you congratulations on that third place finish. Y'all give him a big round of applause. Gary Blanken. Coming out from under the hood there. Kurt Owens, congratulations, Kurt.
Yes, well, as you can see, it don't look good running up and under there, but that's the way it goes. We had a good race. We just had a little accident over there. I believe we had something for him anyway.
Who would you like to thank here tonight, Kurt, on this car?
Kip Roden, the guy that helps me, and Fireball. That's my crew chief. My brother, Jimmy Owens, too.
Fantastic. Good finish. Second place tonight. Y'all give a big round of applause. Kurt Owens, winner. Good finish. Driving us number 36, Mr. Chris Rickett. Congratulations.
Thank you.
How was the track here tonight? You seem like you just had this thing from the get-go.
Well, it didn't feel like a get-go when I looked down under me and seen that car on the end there. I thought, uh-oh, I better go. But the racetrack was good. It was a little slick, which probably played into our advantage a little bit tonight. We don't got the motor that everybody thinks we got.
Well, this car seemed to hold real good on that high line. You seemed to kind of stay up in that upper groove all the way around the track.
Well, I didn't see nobody the whole race under me, so I just thought, it's working right there, I'm going to go. And after I seen Kurt nose under me a little bit on the last lap, I sort of pinched down a little bit and tried to block.
Who would you like to thank here tonight, Chris?
Well, Joey, great old big guy over there, my wife, Bill, Alan, everybody for helping me. Without them guys, I couldn't race. And I've raced here I've been here my whole life helping Red Leffert, helping my dad, and it's the first time I've ever won a race at Volunteer Speedway. This is the one I've been wanting the worst. I've won a race about in every racetrack in Tennessee except here until tonight. So
first win at Volunteer Speedway. Y'all give him a round of applause. Chris Rickety on his first win at the Gap.